Explore these essential steps for creating mobile-friendly content in Blackboard to enhance accessibility and engagement in your course. Test your course on mobile. The best way to make sure your content is mobile-friendly is to test it on a mobile device. Edit your content to ensure it works well on both mobile and desktop devices. Preview as a student. Create a student account or request one from your administrator to experience the course from a student's perspective, helping you identify accessibility issues and make improvements. Use supported file types. Use common text and media files that are supported by the Blackboard app. Students can only view one attachment at a time, so keep this in mind. Keep course items organized. Reduce the number of items in each folder to avoid slow load times for mobile users. Organize related content into separate folders or areas to simplify access and navigation for all students. Use short titles. Keep titles short and clear. This makes it easier to navigate on a small screen and helps all students find what they need. Encourage frequent interaction. Make your course a regular part of students' mobile use. Announce new events like tests or grades. Ask for short discussion posts that are easy to do on mobile. Use accessible images and videos and use online platforms for live sessions. Add due dates. Adding due dates helps students stay organized. The app will send reminders to keep them on track. Effective organization, mobile-friendly design, and timely updates ensure students stay connected and actively engaged in their learning experience. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.